he promoted sports, was a sports lover. As a region, we stand together with the family, and as members of parliament, we condole with the family. We know it is a tough time, but it's our prayer that God gives them the comfort and the courage to go through this tough time. Of course, as a region, when we lose these elders, we lose a lot. You know that most of our knowledge is not written. It is normally passed on through word of mouth. Of course, we need to improve on that. But as a region, we've lost a leader. We've lost a councillor. But we know God who took him will give us the comfort, will give the comfort to the home. So we are here basically to receive his remains, and we shall proceed with other programs. I know Honorable Welishe will give you the program on how we shall proceed.